Okay, we got a bit of stuff leaning back into the setting here. This is the face out here. And this is a sideline. You can see the ribbons there, but we got stuff laying back hard right on the sideline, and I don't want to send it back there. So I got a couple bullets. I'm just going to set these pines up. Back cut first, right? This one will probably bang out, actually. So we'll get it out of here. Then we'll cut this one, put a back cut in it, set it up on a wedge. There's an arbutus laying in, but arbutuses won't hang on the stump that long. So I got to be careful I don't cut too much wood or it'll break off and go sideways. So the plan is to push this stuff out with the wood behind it. Now we got this thing. Look at the lean on it. Yeah, I don't want it going back there. Comes in handy, real handy. I love this axe, love it.
Free lady, you're a gambler too.
About 2 feet up there. You need 4 or 5 feet. So you go like this. And you pound your wedge in like that. Now you got 4 or 5 feet left up there. An inch down here is 5 feet at 100 feet. 4 or 5 feet. Just remember that.
Bring him home safe. He's my own true love. Lady, you're a gambler too. Yeah.
Watch that Dutchman kick in. Oh, look at that. Stick that in your pipe and smoke it. What do we got left? Pine tree's rotten, thank crying out loud. It's leaning in the right way. Look at this. See all these conks? See these things? But you look up and it's beautiful and green. Thank goodness she's leaning in, because this thing is rotten on the stump. You watch this. It'll just be completely, just like a dose of the clap. Oh. Like it's cut up, it's actually leaning in. Couple of cracks and it'll be definitely gone. There it goes. Isn't that amazing, eh? Just sits there. Hey everybody, how's everybody doing? Good. It is a gorgeous, gorgeous day here. We just finished doing a little fallen job down in here, and we got that whole patch that we looked at in the morning all scraped up all the way along the sideline, and then we're starting to creep up the main spur road here. There's another couple hours piddling around in here in the morning. So they backfilled all the stuff when they put this quarry in here, so it's a little funky on the rocks. So anyway, that's that. And that little axe I made there, geez, that sure is nice to play with there. It stood up. It just got nice weight to it. That's the nicest axe I've made in a long time, actually. I'm not kidding you. It is a beauty. Here, I'll show you. You know, you get into those big firs with all them heavy limbs on it. You know, you want some clobbering power, eh? Like there it is. That's her right there. You know, big, you know. There's the first day on the job for it, and it did real nice, eh, Vic? Real nice. It's got a nice feel to it. It's already getting bumped up and scarred up. Little nicks here and there. I love it. It's looking real good. Good. So, over and out. Oh, another good thing about this axe is I haven't pinned it yet. We always pin our axes out in the bush, because you cannot have the heads come off when you're banging wedges out way out in the middle of nowhere. If your head comes off your axe, you really gotta, your day changes drastically. Doesn't it, Vic?
Oh, it would.
You know, you make a club or do something or start, you know, you gotta start using the forest in a little different way. But anyhow, here's this little axe and here's the end of it. I mixed the wood up, Vic. See the difference in wood there?
Yeah.
I got a piece of hickory and a piece of oak, yeah, of my own oak. And it filled the hole nice, didn't it?
Oh, I bet, yeah.
Yeah, and solid. But she didn't budge. She did not budge an inch. Yeah, she's sitting on there real nice. Real nice. Yeah, happy with that. Anyhow, that'll be for the James the Tree Man. He's having a look at some stuff there. He's thinking about maybe sending them one out. So yeah, it did good, James. Did real good. If you don't mind a longer handle axe. So over and out. Talk to you guys in a bit. Thanks for tuning in. It was a nice little following job. And we'll clean her up in the morning. We'll catch you on the next one. Over and out. Thanks for subscribing in. Notice some more subscribers, which is really cool. I appreciate that. Over and out. Head over and see Victor. Victor, what's your name of your channel?
My name, Victor Pasica.
Victor Pasica! Pasica!
Find me commenting on BR's videos.
Yeah, you'll find him commenting on my videos. Victor works with me. He's opened up a new little channel there. Hop over there and support him, guys. And give him a little support. I know, James, you're over there. That's great. He appreciates it. Okay, over and out. Talk to you soon. See you in the tree.
Cut the timber on a contract. Beats the hell out of day rate. You sure did keep the wolves away. But it gave him the father's gate. Well, behold the woodman's woodshed.